Over half are currently homeless.
The majority are unemployed.
Two-thirds have experienced violence in their family home.
Almost half have been diagnosed with a mental health issue.
One quarter are identified as Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islanders.
They are culturally diverse and speak more than 30 languages.
Over a third are parents.